It's the snow out here at Burl and Euclid, just off Chase in Oklahoma, in Milwaukee neighborhood side street. Looks like about 1 inch of snow on the ground. It just really just depends where you measure. Looks like it's about 1 to 2.5 inches of snow on the ground. It's windy, cold, about 30 degrees with a wind chill, about 15, 16 degrees. Looks nice and pretty, but it's coming down, but not as hard as earlier. That's real wind gust right there. Oh man, it's windy. So, basically I was saying that it's not as impressive now as earlier when the snowfall looked like cotton balls. So,